So finally today we're going to Germany. What do you say, Sally? I'm gonna miss you the most.
Yeah?
Yeah? Of course I'm gonna miss you too, Barbie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss you too. But I will miss Sally the most.
Alright, so now I'm going to the gym. It's a little bit more than 2 hours until we head off to Germany, so I'm thinking about taking a shower, working out, then taking a shower, and then we'll head off to Gothenburg. Doing working out for 1 hour now. I'm on my last two sets of shoulders and then I'm done.
Alright, so now I'm done with the shower and we're just gonna relax. I think I have everything with me. I'm gonna bring those with me as well. It's packed. Now we're ready to go. Bye-bye. See you in a week or two.
Alright, so before we go, we gotta buy us some car snacks and we're gonna buy some Thai food. And then we're apparently gonna change car as well, so...
Of course they're out of the best thing we usually have.
Tickets.
We're going up the deck of our cabin 9940.
Oh my, this is a maze.
I think I found it.
950.
Lätt. 941 är vi har. This is ours. No trade. Oh, we don't?
No!
Åh, har vi sån? Ja, vad schysst.
Ja.
Vi fick så, jag trodde vi skulle ha...
Lampan funkar inte ens.
Vi måste stoppa i kortet.
Var då? Where? Där. Ja, logiskt.
Fick ju
dubbelsäng.
Ah,
ja. Men
där
fick du
betala extra säkert.
Probably. So, a little cabin tour. smallest cabin in the world.
Det är ju inte vanligare än 4 sängar.
Ja. All right, so now I'm going out for an adventure. I'm gonna Let's look around. My dad wanted to sleep for an hour. There's a pretty good view. I mean, the ocean looks kind of green, but yeah. Just want to see if I can get to the top of the boat, the upper deck, if it's possible. I don't know. We will see. And I think I'm up on the top. I think. Place waste. Yeah. And it's raining. Holy shit. It's a water storm. I don't know if you guys even can hear me. This is the party deck. And we're gonna drink margaritas tonight if it stops raining, of course. Oh my god, look, it's a lot of water. Like, I'm pretty sure just because we're on the boat now, the boat is gonna drown. It's gonna sink to the bottom. It's gonna be Titanic 2.0. Jesus Christ. Okay, so if there's no vlog coming up tonight, I won't answer any of you guys, you know. Jesus Christ, it's blowing. It's literally like a storm. The raindrops hurt. Fuck it. Perfect. Yes. Yes. Anyway, we are really early. It's about 1.5 hours until the boat starts to go. So we got plenty of time to just do nothing at all. We're gonna sleep on the boat, of course. And it's not fun to be out in the rain, so I'm gonna go in. Jesus Christ. What a perfect day to go on a vacation, right? Yes. Oh god, I almost forgot the reason why I came up here. So at the bottom, there's no connection at all. There's no service on my phone. So I actually just got up here just to make some calls. So I'm gonna call my mom and yeah, say my last goodbyes if I won't make it out of here alive. Alright, now I'm done making some phone calls and I'm now going back to the cabinet or whatever you call it. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a while until I'll get used to this. Oh, here it is, finally, after 10 minutes. Let's see if Dad is awake. Hello!
Hello.
Vaken?
Klockan är?
Klockan är 6.
40 minuter.
Har du någonting i haket? Kaffeinsy. Nope, that's some Daniel. Fuck boy, guaranteed. It's super huge. What is this? This is some fancy stuff. Damn! Blue light stuff. Oh, Mr. Puppy! Oh, so cute! Oh, look at this. That's the cinema room. Looks just dank. That'd be nice. Yep. Now we're going. Yay. That's just awesome. Look. Cool bridge. Wow. How cute. So cute. Just to think about living there. So far away from everything. Fancy buffet later in a half an hour. Awesome. Look at this shit. My God has given up on life. No joke. Kill me. Kill me. Okay, wait, I'm gonna try one more thing. No. Of course not. Take my card, Jesus. Lunchtime! We got number 47.
She's here. So we still got the over this place.
Pretty cool. Love me some shrimps, man. No? Got everything. Fish, silk, egg. Salmon. Pretty good.
Oh my God, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Nom nom.
Yes, the food. You got some meat fresh, meatballs.
Basta.
Kött förstås.
Det här
kan jag ta. Åh.
Vad
tar du då
istället?
Corn. Ja, it's rice.
Nej, det är spåsby.
Jag
har sett över 10 000 filmer där.
This is only German stuff. I don't understand how Germans can drink this. Every casual. I can't drink this. Honestly.
Much better.
Fun fact, the reason to why these didn't work is because I had these in my phone. And the phone makes these not work. There you go.
Right.
Good night. See you guys tomorrow.